We would not bring you out without good news, and we have very, very good news tonight. Robbie Potter has been captured, along with Candace Watson in San Diego, California. In the company of Candace was her daughter, Haylee. She was safe, and we're going to be bringing her back to her grandmother here very, very shortly. I'm very, very proud of the task force, the men standing behind you, the Sheriff's Department, the Police Department, the U.S. Marshals Service, and their dedication 24 hours, 7 days a week until Haylee was able to be brought back to this area. They were arrested at a Christian retreat center in San Diego, California, just outside San Diego, about 4:30 California time, about 7:30 our time. Candace had dyed her hair a different color, a little darker. Robbie had changed his appearance a little bit. They were still driving the same vehicle they were in when they left Ohio. We received a number of tips. I have to credit you guys out there in the media for providing that information and putting out those tips, especially CNN nationally, who put this on a number of their shows and got the message out for us. Haylee is going to be brought back to this area. She's going to be brought back, I believe, to the custody of her grandmother here, and she is safe. The only thing that we have heard from our investigators out there in San Diego is she may have a case of the chicken pox, but she is safe, and we are going to be bringing her back here to her grandmother, as I said.
I do want to say something. I want to thank all the U.S. Marshals for their help and all the TV stations for all their help. I'm very happy that my granddaughter's coming home, and I just want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart.